what your Fortnite Pickaxe says about you. If you use the Candy X, you probably love to play Zomus and Botsoids, and you are usually the best player on the team. But if you use the Reaper Pickaxe, you're most likely an OG player that left the game, and now you've come back and you still think you're good, when in reality, you're just a bot. Now, if you use the Spectral X, you probably like messing around with your friends, and you don't take the game too serious.